Depending on the wind, the 17th hole can play more like another par 5 than a par 4. On the tee, you'll need to decide how to tackle the dogleg right corner, but beware that a tee ball pushed too far to the right will result in a re-tee with the ball in the water. From the fairway, your second shot into the green is as tough as they come at Victoria National. A multi-tiered green with huge false fronts guard any shot from getting close.